figure out how to get closer. I can't just pull him, all right? He's extending his arm. Now I've got to figure out a way to break through this. All right, so first thing I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna pull my arm out. All right, I'm just gonna release this. I'm just gonna release this and act like I'm going. All right, guys get sick of that. If they're thumb blocking and you're here, all you have to do is release a lot of times, come right back to it. They get sick of it. All right, so I can either do that or I have to change hands, snap through the arm. All right, so if he's thumb blocking, I have to change hands and snap through the arm. I'm snapping right at the elbow or right above the elbow. I'm changing hands and snapping through. Now we can get back to our right hand. All right, I just want to show y'all that for the sake of what you're going to see. Thumb blocks, elbows. Now we'll do our leg attack is when guys hang over the top. So maybe I've snapped him a couple times. He feels it. Now he's going to pull me tight instead. All right, all I'm going to do is change hands and pose. Simple leg attack, guys. It's very, very, very baseline. All I'm going to do is change my hand. I'm going to extend his arm as I do so. I'm going to pull back and extend, run my feet. Now I'm just going to pose right above the elbow. I'm going to step deep. I'm not dropping, all right? I'm not dropping both legs. I don't want to see this right here. I don't want to see this. That's not how we shoot. That's not how we take a high crouch. All right, we have to step deep. I don't want to drop here. I want to step deep with my right leg. So I'm here. He pulls me tight. Pull me tight. Now I have to extend them a little bit and change hands as I do. Now I'm ready to close. That arm's a little bit extended. I'm ready to close. I'm just going to step deep, drop my level, getting my leg attack, running up, popping my hips. All right? One more time. So, reaching with my left hand. Here, put it on hard. Now my head's on the inside. Perfect. Now, guys, a lot of high crouches can just come from here. All right, I like showing the pose because it really shows you how to actually set up. But I can shoot the same shot here, just a different setup. All right, doing the same thing. A lot of guys are kind of savvy now. They like the thumb block instead. So I'm going to snap through. He's going to come back over time. I'm going to change my hands. Close. Pop my hips. Run into it. You got it? All right, so he goes thumb block, snap through it. All right, they can go over time. All right, make your partner go over tight. He gets sick of thumb blocking. Comes over tight. Circle. And I'm not, like I said, I'm not dropping here. I'm not dropping here. Or here. I'm taking a deep step. Got it? 1-2, 1-2.